24 hours in the day just isn't enough time to get done what we need to get done. We're pulled in so many different directions. We have family responsibilities, work, church responsibilities. We've got yard work to do. We've got bills to pay. We've got exercising to do. We've got TV watching, hobbies. So many things going on. You know, I'm 51 years old, and the older I get, the years seem to go by faster and faster. If we want to accomplish anything of purpose or create memories, we've got to be intentional. We've got to pull out the calendar and set a date night with our spouse, plan birthday celebrations, plan dinner with friends, buy tickets to the big ball game, maybe even schedule our annual physical. If we're not intentional, our days just run together and we develop a rut. Wendy and I have discovered we have to be intentional in our Christian walk. We've got to be reading His Word. We've got to be coming to church. We've got to be in a small group. And when we do that, our faith just grows and grows. Another way that we're intentional is through our giving. We have seen God show up in a powerful way. As we've been intentional with our giving, He has just blessed us and met all of our needs. It's not always what we want, but it's what we need. And through that, our faith has grown. We trust Him more and more. Our experiences just show us that He is there for us always. And if you'll do these things, we believe that you will see God in action also. So be intentional. I'm David Schroeder, and I'm in.